Greetings all, King Selassie, Jah Rastafari. So I noticed I've been ordering some stuff on eBay, and it's actually coming from Amazon. So take note, I kind of see Amazon as a Facebook. It's designed, the initial idea concept is from the Pentagon. You know, it's been developed over generations. These guys didn't just, you know, say, hey, there's a kid at Harvard, his name's Mark Zuckerberg, he's real good at computers, he got an idea, you know, let's invest in him, you know. This stuff has always, you know, has been in the works, you know, since this illegitimate government was formed. They knew where this thing was headed. You know, the corporations work beautifully for them because they can own the companies and disguise their ownership. You know, these are absentee owners. They don't do any work. They don't contribute to anything. They just put money and they expect a return. If they don't get a return, they're going to unleash their machines on people. You know, I heard somebody on one of the fake-ass NPR shows talking about, you know, European guy, something like he worked for the Rothschilds or something, talking about how if there's no democracy, it's military rule. So these people already got it mapped out, whereas if there's a genuine uprising, a legitimate, you know, logical uprising, to preserve the life of most everyone on the face of the earth, It's going to be quelled by the military. This has already happened in some other nations. I'm thinking of Egypt in particular. I'm sure it's happened elsewhere. And so, you know, the military's already bought out. The operations are conducted through the advisory of the